And in the meantime, Chalk the Block is back in October. The City of El Paso Museums and Cultural Affairs Department has also announced the sponsor, Raiz Federal Credit Union. The festival will take place from October 13th through October 15th in the Downtown Arts District. As per usual, the festival will include a sidewalk chalk competition, temporary art installations, performances, live music, local art, and food vendors, as well as free activities. Well, you're gonna want